Alright, what's going on, gamers? RC Styles here, welcoming you to the Midweek Switch Up. This week on the Midweek Switch Up, we are doing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Before I get too deep and we get started, I do want to direct everybody's attention to the Hardcore Facebook page as well as the GP Facebook page and respective Discords. There is a link to a GoFundMe right now, and it is the Mark Del Favero Memorial Fund. The gentleman lost his life to COVID-19. It's a fund to help his family. So, I mean, even if you can do is donate a dollar, make sure that you go over there, check that out, show some love, let this family them know that they are loved and supported. And we are going to be doing the classic mode, showcasing some of my favorite fighters. And I really want to show you guys Terry Bogard to start off. So let's go ahead and do that.
Ready? Go!
Starting off with Mario, I see. Alright.
Nope.
That was pretty sweet. Beat it, bitch! Yeah, man, Terry Bogard from King of Fighters. I've played this guy in every Fatal Fury in King of Fighters. I know this guy about as good as I know Ryu and Ken and all those on Street Fighter. Hence, we're live.
Ready? Go!
Yeah, that's what you get, Sheik! Alright, you want some too, Link? Okay, we'll take you out. I really would like an answer to how the hell we got Terry Bogard in a Smash Bros. Game, fighting the likes of Link and Zelda. You're not lasting long, Zelda. Ooh, okay. Why do you guys always insist on starting off crouched and shit? Goodbye. Get out of here.
Hurry,
Go back to Donkey Kong with your cracked fucking ass. Sorry, I like to talk shit on these games, guys. I'm just curious to see if I can do it. Oh God, you're hurting, ain't you, buddy? Damn! Okay, we're gonna do it again. That was my dumbness. That's what I get for doing that one move too damn close to the edge. Soon. Yo, yo. Yeah, yeah. Thank you and good night. Hell, sometimes I think I know Terry Bogard better than I know any other character. Ready, go. Yep, I'm juggling your ass, Sonic. What's up? What's up? Yeah. Oh. Mega Man thinks he's got some shit. Let's go. Come on, Mr. Pac-Man. Wait, no, don't eat me. Jesus Christ, you're notorious for eating shit. Be gone. Ooh, that was a little too close for comfort.
Yeah.
Yep. This was a calculated risk. Ah, oh, bonus stage. Where was my double jump? That called bullshit. Perfect. Ready? You ain't got shit for you. Asapa. Oh, we got a new challenger approaching. It looks like Luigi. Let's fuck him up. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, he came out quick. Oh, he's hot. He's mad. Somebody want to piss Luigi off. Nope. Oh. Come on, Luigi. Damn. Oh, I'm gonna spell that for you, fucker. Yes! We got Luigi!
Ready? Go!
Yeah, she's a little bit different to control.
Through because I am starting to feel a little bit on the hungry side. No.
Expecting all that though, to be honest.
Ready? Go!
What the fuck happened? That was fucking odd. From who? Phew! That was a pretty good match. Eat that, you fucking mies. Thank you. Nope, don't have time.
And this is how the bonus level is supposed to go. This motherfucker here is not easy. Some bullshit, man. Eat me. Eat me, fucker. No idea who this one is, but it might be a Pokemon. Cool, got a Pokemon, Greninja. And alright gamers, with that, before we leave, I want to remind you once again to take a look over at Hardcore Gaming's Facebook page, my Facebook page, as well as both of our respective Discords, and check into the Mark Del Favaro Jr. Memorial Fund. There will also be a link to that in the post-production description. Let's go ahead and reach our hearts out and help these people, let them know that they're loved. And as always, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, flick my ding dong, so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and Gamers Purgatory. Check out the description below for links to the Discord, Facebook, and the Twitch page, as I said before, as well as the Mark Del Favaro Memorial Fund link for the GoFundMe. Please, please, please reach out and help a family in need. And as always, gamers, I'm gonna grab me something to eat, but I'll be seeing you. Peace.
Oh shit, what up?